Which one haven't you got a rocks, Brad? This one? Thank you. I'll try and get onto that, sort of like your back wheel onto that last one, but it don't matter if you don't, that's still.
I know.
Second gear. I was hanging on the top last time, lah.
Do it
another day now.
Well, it's
It broke, aye. Oh, once I've had a couple of rides, I'll be back now.
Exactly.
Get my new kit out.
I can jump, yes.
Jumper? Ah. Is this the big jump you do, is it?
Big jump.
Which is the one you did? You did two?
Ah.
You doing it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll
jumping it,
eh? Yeah. Nice photo opportunity. No. Linkage! Nice photo! Linkage! My linkage hit, it did! No! What happened? What, up or down? Oh, let's have a video! Ha 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 ha! Right, come on in. Look. How you doing? Come on, you're in the way of the camera. Aye, but if you had big puffs of smoke, fair enough, but you weren't burning oil, yeah?
Not really, like.
No, I am, you know, I've had you in front of me a few times, you might smell a bit of oil, but that's where you've lit it down and picked it up, and...
Yeah.
No, you constant smoke all the time, see, when you're...
Yeah.
Go on the forums later, you know what it's...
Oh, they just talk fucking shit on it.
Oh.
I mean, none of them fucking... You're typing a question, and none of them actually gives you the answer, like...
Could be. got a jumper. Oh, you got rid of the barbed wire. Good job. Makes a change. As you can see, his arm are going second now, can't it? Yeah. Nice photograph. You gotta come up here and jump the fence. What it was, look, I made it easy for everybody, look. I come up, right? Barbed wire wrapped up round my back, wheel and threw me off the bike. Stop dead. And it snapped the barbed wire off, la. And then I just chucked it in the tree, because it's always barbed wire as well, la. I just can't fucking do it now.
Oh,
I don't know what it is, but I don't know if it's fucking old age or what. Oh, at least I had record on. Third, I reckon. Fuck off, you break your neck on, huh?
Oh, right now, fucking like you were scared to use fucking
hell. Yeah, what the fuck was that about?
Because I wanted to go across the rut and not to sink into the fucker.
Yeah. Good idea, but he got it straight. Start what to do tonight. Hey, he's up. Hell of a line. You got outstanding line, Brad. Don't throw it! Don't throw it! Oh. That's up. Up is up. Yeah, it's not safe. Too many throwers about today. Too many throwers. Oh, aye! Fucking gets you up without falling all the way back down. What's up, mate? No, but I don't know what it is. Probably a new tyre, it wouldn't be so bad. But you know the bottom ruts at the bottom? They've been fucking me up for the last couple of rides. Looking for a new line. What happens, see, when it rains, it all washes down now, look, and it's all at the bottom. And that's where you're getting such, you know, that's why it's so deep. Yeah. Yeah. What's up, mate? Ah, we haven't gone anywhere. All we've done, look, is we've done about 10 miles now. Brad! I know. Good training, boy. Up. All right, we're going over to Widowmaker now. Widowmaker. What's the matter? No, we gotta go up round the quarry, aren't we? Good training. Not the way we done. Not the way we done. The opposite way, the way you. Aye, but we're doing it the opposite way. Right, come on in. Me too. Down by the bit, but here now. Ma. Yeah. Fuck, I can't go down over there, man. I'd fucking die. Digging deep. Go on, Brad, grab our front wheel. Aye, grab our front wheel. You be up then. What's that? Fair enough. I come round the side, lot, and I tried to, I couldn't really see.
That was a new line, but
remember,
we just gotta go
fat
first.
Well, I know, I know, I just jump in normally.
Just come around that corner, just flat out. You just miss him more, like.
I know.
Pull a clutch in.
Too slow again, lot. And then you got to shut off. Oh, lovely. Good photos. Yeah. fucker.
Ah.